around them on a layer. If it's a patient with a regenerative anemia, I'll look and go, okay, am I seeing spherocytes or am I seeing agglutination?